For our final piece, we'll be playing Bach Country Fiddles by Richard Meyer. He was born in 1957. He was one of the best selling composers with over 130 compositions and arrangements in print. Bach Country Fiddles is a piece where Baroque meets country, where European music of the 17th and 18th century combines with playing various styles of music, which are taught by ear rather than music. So enjoy this exciting and fun piece.